Hey YouTube, this is Primetime Pokemon. In this video, I'll be opening up a Shining Legends collector chest. And I have opened up these collector's chests in the past. Definitely take a look at those if you have not already. This specific collector chest includes 5 Shining Legends booster packs, 3 foil promo cards featuring Pikachu, Latias, and Latios, a Pokemon coin, some Pokemon stickers, a collector's album, a Pokemon notepad and 4 pencils, and an online TCG code card. I did purchase this from Walmart for $24.98. Very excited to get this opened up. Shining Legends is a special expansion. The only way to get Shining Legends packs is to buy specialty products like this treasure chest here. So before I open this up, I'll give you a better look at the tin itself. And I did take the plastic wrap off already just to give the tin a better look on camera. Pretty cool looking artwork here. And then here's what's on the back, similar to the Shining Legends playmat that I use for competitive battles. And this is just like a lunchbox. You can open it up just like this. And here's everything that's on the inside. So first up, here's a look at the collector's album. See some of the featured Pokemon on it. You can store up to 60 cards inside that. The 5 Shining Legends booster packs. Get to opening these in a minute. There are 2 sheets of stickers. This one features Pikachu and then Shiny Mew. The other one features Mewtwo and then Shiny Rayquaza and Genesect. Here's a look at the notepad. I actually give this to my mom usually and she uses the notepad. Here's a look at the 4 different pencils. I don't know if you can see on camera, but it looks like Shiny Rayquaza, Mewtwo, and then Shiny Genesect at the bottom. A pretty cool looking coin. This is a Mew coin, blue and black in color. I do like a lot of the coins released lately. The online TCG code card. And then here are the 3 Black Star promo cards. So there'd be Pikachu, SM86 is a card number, Latias, SM87 for this one, and then Latios, SM88. Really like the holofoil pattern on all 3 of those cards. Now on to the booster pack openings. The card I'd like to pull most here would be the Zoroark GX Rainbow Rare. Have not pulled a Rainbow Rare from a Shining Legends pack. With this set, you are guaranteed at least a Rare Holo in each and every pack. You can also get Shining Pokemon in these packs. Shining Mew would be the best. Litten to start the pack. Purloin. Voltorb. Golett. Buizel. Metal-type Energy. Volcarona. Golurk, Pokemon Catcher, Reverse Holo of a Voltorb, that is a common, and the rare here would be a Marshadow. I did make my top 10 list for Shining Legends. I thought that Marshadow may make the list, but it ended up not making the list, probably just outside of my top 10. Shiny Genesect pack now. I do like the Shining Legends set quite well overall. I wish that Shining Ho-Oh, Shining Lugia, and then Shining Celebi would have been in this set. You can get those as Black Star promo cards. Larvesta to start the pack. Purloin. Croconaw. Pikachu. Zorua. I use this in my deck that I reviewed on my channel featuring Alolan Ninetales. Grass-type Energy. Energy Retrieval. Floatzel. Switch. Reverse Holo of a Latios. And rare Reverse Holos are pretty tough to pull in this set, so there's one in Latios. And the final card would be a Virizion. And something to note with the rare holo cards in this set, many are either Pokemon that are legendary or are featured in past Pokemon movies. So not anything too great so far. Shiny Mew cover artwork pack now. I would say that Mew cover artwork is my favorite. So third pack starts with a Purloin, Plusle, Stunfisk, Minun, Buizel, Grass-type Energy, Incineroar, Pokemon Catcher, Golurk, Reverse Holo of a Keldeo. So that's back-to-back packs with rare Reverse Holos in them. And the final card is a Shining Volcanion. So that really made this collector's chest overall. Shining Pokemon like this, I believe there are 6 different ones in this set. They're about 1 in 15 booster packs. And something, again, to note with this set, a lot of cards in this set are miscut, like that Shining Volcanion. If you'll notice, the left and bottom borders are thicker than the top and right borders, which is a little disappointing, and it continued with the Crimson Invasion set. So still on the hunt to pull a GX Rainbow Rare from a Shining Legends pack. There is one GX Secret Rare in Mewtwo I've pulled out a couple of times from packs. Here we have a Breloom to start the pack. Torracat. Plusle. Zorua. Ivysaur. Water-type Energy. Carnivine. Ultra Ball, a very good trainer card. Damage Mover. Reverse Holo of a Venusaur. You'd think it would be a rare, but it isn't uncommon. And the rare in the pack would be a Latios. Now, this is one of my favorite rare holo cards in the set. Pulled it in holo and rare reverse holo form. So, final pack here in this Shining Legends collector chest opening. Shiny Rayquaza pack now. Not expecting too much from the final pack. And as you'll notice, every single code card has the TCG at the end of the Pokemon.com URL. There are not two different code cards in this set. Final pack here starts with a Purloin, Croconaw, Pikachu, Ekans, Zorua, Fairy-type Energy, Switch, Howl, Great Ball, Reverse Holo of a Bulbasaur, just a common, and the final card would be a Manaphy, which is a rare holo. So I can summarize my pulls now. Not anything too amazing, but solid pulls. So out of the five booster packs, I was able to pull two rare reverse holo, which is pretty good considering these cards are pretty tough to pull. Keldeo and Latios would be the two. Four of the five packs just had a rare holo in. So here is Manaphy, Latios, Marshadow, and then Virizion. And easily the best pull this opening would be the Shining Volcanion. So there you have it. Thanks everyone for watching. As always, before you go, check out all the links in the description of this video, including links to my blog, Facebook, and Twitter pages. And stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.